Well, we're out here, Georgia Mountain Lakes. Oh my gosh. It's like February 3rd. And I don't know, the bite's been tough out here for a couple weeks. There's a nice little largemouth right there. It's got a lipstick on. But, water temperature's cold. 45.6. I see fish on my graph, like under my boat. I just can't get them to bite. It's been really tough. I don't know. I've been throwing like everything at them. And I don't know. We've been up the river. There is nothing going on up the river in the rivers for us, anyway. But yeah, the tournament season for me is getting ready to kick off. Going to start with the QC KBF first event on Lake Norman, then down to Lake Murray for the KBF. Finally got the app installed, finally got everything paid. And then to Santee for the QC and the Hobie BOS event. Looking forward to that. Staying with a good buddy out there. Putting a full effort into those two big tournaments. So, see if I can find a bite. Not looking forward to getting in the old Slayer. My knee's been hurt, but I don't know. It's getting better. Just have to watch where I'm going, figure out. I don't have a bite on. I have like caught a few fish on Santee, but it hasn't been that great for me. I don't ever get a chance to fish it other than one time for the tournament and practice. And this one boat ramp was like, that we went to, was like in a fish camp. And the guy was like, it was the biggest pain in the ass to get your kayak launched in there. I definitely won't be going back there. But I'm gonna find a nice public boat ramp, hopefully out of the way, and just, I don't know, just pick the area apart. There's no way you could try everything. I always try take a big lake and break it down into like 6 or 7 smaller lakes near the boat ramps. So that's what I'll be doing. Probably pick like 2 places, concentrate on it, and hopefully I can find a bite. Everything's going to be changing. They're going to be in pre-spawn and spawning and stuff like that, depending on the weather. So I don't know. We'll see if we can catch a few spots out here, a few largemouth, and I'll check back with you.
Saying to dawn, it.
You know, I just lost a big one. I finally found some fish here. There's another one on the underspin. Yeah, I hooked up a big one. I saw him down there in my graph. Swam this right by his face. Wow. See if I can catch one. Like I was talking about the tournaments coming up. Yeah, I was one of the first ones to sign up for the Hobie. I knew that was going to happen. I tried to sign up early. Just get it out of the way. Lake is a constant construction zone. I see more perfectly good stuff torn up and big giant houses rebuilt than ever here. Got a few hanging out right under the boat. Seems like in the wintertime, fish, they seem to like want to hang out under the boat. A lot of times they don't want to eat.
evidence regarding the abduction and murder of the little
podcast. Big old pickerel. Big old. Oh, I thought I had a giant. Oh no. I hate these things.
Degrees at that point in time, and I was the youngest one. And I'm auditing the classes, these instructors, they didn't have their facts right, and they were being challenged.
Just got a good one. Right there. I'm gonna measure this one. Switched over to a Ned rig on the docks. Wind died off a little bit. Oh my god, come on. Large mouth. 16 1/4. Won't get the tail down. Right there, 16 1/4. Ned rigged. I'm ready to catch a big one. I never hit the bottom. Let's see if there's another one on there. Old. Snag the tree on the way up. Let me get a little closer. Is it good? No, Ned. It's like the deepest dock right here. Oh gosh, that was not a good cast. All these boathouses on this lake, I think they're like 25 feet, and they have a 25-foot boat limit. Like, your boat can't be bigger than 25 feet. Just to tell you something about the area here. Well, they do. They get a 25-foot boat, but then they let the motor hang out of the boathouse by 2.5 feet. Every single one of these places, just about. They must not make a 24-foot, a 23-foot pontoon.